Hello everybody, good morning. My name is Anati Mari'yah Hassan and I am representative of the Speed and Agility team. And as for today, I shall be your presenter and I hope that you can enjoy our videos and also the series of tests that we have conducted. Alright, to get started, let's know the definition of speed and agility. So speed is defined as the ability to move across ground, while agility is defined as the ability to move across ground and change direction while maintaining your control and balance. So the test that you are about to see was inspired by a video that we saw on YouTube about Cristiano Ronaldo and David Rodriguez, which is a sprinter and a soccer player, are doing a test to see who is faster than each other. So the test it consists of two courses, which is in a straight line and also a zigzag line. So because of this video, we were inspired and we came up with a test that is called Ronaldo and Rodriguez test. So please enjoy the next video that we are about to show you. As you can see, this is the speed test. So in this very particular speed test, what the runner have to do is to get from point A to point B, which is the starting point and the finish line. So instead of just plainly running from point A to point B, you make sure that both runners apply particular techniques to make sure that we get different outcomes. So the technique that they're going to apply is the sprinter technique and also a soccer player technique. Take a look at this picture for an example. You can see that the sprinter put his knee very high up and also he takes a very long and stretchy steps. As for this next picture, you can see that the soccer player uses a lot of fast movement and shorter steps. This is to ensure quick movement of the feet and also the ability to change direction in a very short amount of time. So going back to our speed test layout, the theory says that one can get from point A to point B faster by using the sprinter techniques. So to test the credibility of this theory, we conducted several tests to see whether the techniques used in the speed test can actually impact or affect one's speed. Moving on to our next test, which is the agility test. As you can see, it's a little different from the speed test. In terms of the course, instead of a straight line, it is in zigzag. But still, the runners still have to go from point A to point B. The techniques used in this test are still the same as for the speed test. The technique used are the sprinter technique and also the soccer player technique. Now, if you look closely, the theory is different. It says one can or is able to go through the zigzag course faster by using the soccer player technique. Unlike in the speed test, here it says the soccer player technique can serve you better. Alright, now that you have a basic understanding of the layout or the procedure of our test, pay close attention to the runner's feet so that you can indicate what kind of technique that the runners are using, whether it's the sprinter technique or the soccer player technique. And with that being said, ba-ba-boom, let's watch the test being conducted.
Point A, Get set. Go.
For a post-mortem for the speed and agility test, we found out that both tests has been proven positive. Meaning for the speed test, the Ronaldo team score, okay, for reading one is 3.95 and second reading is 3.98, which is done by Amira Kylie. As for the Rodriguez team, okay, for Rodriguez team, 2.48 was first reading and second is 3.08, which is done by Rabiatul Adavia. Alright, that is for the speed test. As for the agility test, it also has been proven that it's come up positive. Meaning for the Ronaldo team, the score for Ronaldo team, first reading is 6.13 and second reading 5.55, which is done by Shazila Hanim. Alright, for the Rodriguez team, Rodriguez team is 6.63 and second reading is 6.47, which is done by Anati Mari'yah.
Alright, so it has also been proven that the agility and the speed test has been proven positive, meaning the hypothesis can be accepted.